Welcome back to another video, and today's video is going to be a little different. I put all my favorite parts of a series called What Your Favorite Game Says About You that I do on my TikTok. I don't want to talk for too long, but if you guys like this video, make sure to check out my TikTok. I post like every other day. Like and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. This is what your favorite game says about you. If you play Apex, you're just an absolute sweat that tries so hard to win every game. You play every game as if there is a cash prize on the line, and you smell like absolute garbanzo beans because you don't shower. Alright, if you play Warzone, I know you're mad. You wake up mad, you go to sleep mad, and you stay mad. And you throw everything you see in your room when you get absolutely dookied on in the gulag. Alright, if you play Fortnite, I don't even know what to say. You have to be born after 2012 to still be playing this shit. If you play Rocket League, you're either allergic to the sunlight and you won't leave your setup if your life depended on it because you're not grand champ yet. Or you just like to chill with your friends and just have a good time. But I swear, there is no in between. If you play GTA, I just know you're a straight menace to society. And you like to throw food at lunch ladies for fun. And you try to find money glitches every single second you play. And if you play Valorant, you cry whenever your mom forces you to leave her basement. And you're just a little nerd that is on a setup all day. If you play Minecraft, you are playing this game for 2 weeks straight. And then you don't touch it for another 6 months. And you never finish what you started because you got so bored of playing it. If you play Rec Room, your only objective is going to the rec center and just talking shit to other people, and just trying to make them as mad as possible. If you play Rainbow, you hate this game with a passion, but you still play it because you have nothing else to play, and you just love to kick out the lower levels on your team for fun. If you play 2K, you always talk shit about the current game that's out, and always complain about how broken it is. But when the new one comes out, you always go back to the old one and say, maybe this game wasn't bad after all. If you play Dead by Daylight, you either play this game at night just to chill with your friends, or you've been playing this game for 4 years straight and you really need to see some daylight. If you play COD multiplayer, you always complain about skill-based matchmaking, and you cry yourself to sleep every night knowing that they could just remaster a game and you'd be happy.
Just remaster BO2 already!
If you play Splitgate, you're lucky. Most people don't even get to play the game. They just sit there in the menu waiting for the queue and just complain about the servers being complete dog shit. If you play Overwatch, you are stuck in 2016 and just won't accept the fact that this game will never be the same, and you just wish you could go back. If you still play Among Us, you don't exist. You're an NPC. Like, if you're playing this game in October 2021, you are actually sus. If you play COD Zombies, you only play when a new Treyarch map comes out, and then you go back to the older games for like a week, and then never play again for a couple of months, and you wish the Z House would come back. If you play FIFA, you hate this game, but you will always buy the next one because it is the only soccer game relevant right now. And if you use PSG, you're a straight bitch. And if you play Fall Guys, I have one question for you. Why?